just nervous seeing all these hot babes walk down this hill?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Usually I stick to my dog, Della, helping me with farm chores. So having five attractive women, it's gonna be interesting.
Basically, we're just pushing ewes for him to shear. Peter comes over and helps with that.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
That's the first time I've been up close and personal to like actual farm chores. It was a little shocking to see the sheep getting sheared.
So we can just push them in through that little gate.
Let's go.
The sheep, they were like stirring in a circle. Like, I was kind of worried that the sheep might like run me over. Run you guys.
We just need like one to go in there and then they'll all follow.
They're all totally out of their comfort zone.
Oh, nice jumping.
It's just awesome to have them. Getting their hands dirty and helping move some sheep.
That's perfect, that's all we need.
I am the sheep master.
Wow.
I want to shear a sheep. I had a poodle. Yeah. I sheared him, same thing, right?
Laurie's great. She's outgoing and willing to try new things. She just jumped right in there.
I got to shear a sheep. I've never sheared a sheep before.
It's heavy.
I was the only one that sheared the sheep, and I was actually surprised that the other girls didn't want to jump in there. We're all fighting for Dave's attention.
Laurie's going for it.
Personally, didn't shear the sheep because I don't know, that's my thing.
Nailed it.
You're higher.
Nicely done.
Yeah,
anyone else? Right.
I don't know if that was a turn on for Dave, but I would definitely shear a shorn sheep again.